Hi, the video. They're one I posted tonight, obviously. Well, for people actually watch me. So, I don't really want to sing tonight. Or, not tonight, I already sang tonight. Shut up, Sadie. I want to talk. Let's talk. So, I guess my topic today, for today's discussion, gotta hold my hand over my shirt so nobody sees my titties. Let me, find a pen. So I've done a lot of thought recently, which is always very dangerous, as you know, or may not know. I don't know. Don't know who you are watching this. Hi, how are you? I'm Bella. Shaking your hand weirdly. Yeah. So, well, for people who haven't seen me and talked to me, there's a lot of things about the subject that a lot of people don't understand. And I messed up. So there's a lot of people who don't understand these people. Gotta get a bigger marker so you can see it. So, it hurts a lot when I think about this subject. Because I don't really know what you guys think about it, so after the video is done, if you wanna comment things in the comments below, that's cool. Do what you want. Do what you do. I'm okay with it. So today's subject, of course, is, surprisingly, I don't think you, it came backwards. It says players. Of course, because, my stupid ass. This is players. So, I am done. 100% done with people who slide into my DMs on Instagram or whatever. They try to come and talk to me and just like, oh yeah, hi, what's up? You're so pretty, you're so gorgeous. Your posts are just amazing, so beautiful. And I'm like, oh my gosh, thank you, you're so sweet. And then the next thing they message me is a dick pic. Like, excuse me, did I look like I needed some dick right now? Did I look like I needed anything from somebody I met, 10 seconds ago? Yeah. Nah, I didn't think so. So, that's the first type of player that I personally have seen. Is, you know, the 10 second person. Let me just write this down, so. Because I gotta take notes, because I'm a dumbass. I'll forget about this shit. So, the first person, first type of player we have is the 10 second. There we go. This dude is probably like in his 30s, late 20s. Has no girlfriend or wife. No girlfriend. Scratch the wife. Has no girlfriend. Has a wife, probably, and kids. Lives in another country. or state. If you're lucky, it's a state. and probably has saggy balls. Definitely gonna say saggy balls, because that's, yeah. That's a big one for 10 seconds. And then they just think that they're cool and that they're hot. Oh, God, what was that? Ew. They think that, you know, they're so hot, they could come on to any girl, or boy for that matter, Jesus. You have no idea how many dudes get it up with 10 seconds. Oh my gosh. Nasty. I mean, if you honestly want a relationship that bad, or if you want to fuck, you know that there's sites where you can text people who just want to fuck. There's sites like that. There's also apps. Surprise, I just found this out the other day. There's also apps where you can message people if you want to fuck. Fuck fake friends. Oh man, I'm so weird. Okay, so this is why I can't have music when I'm trying to talk. But yeah, those are the 10 seconds. Those are the good ones. Those are probably the best type of player you'll ever experience. Why? Because they're easy to brush off and forget about. The next type of player we're going to discuss is fake friend. Gotta write this down. Fake friend. So this player, this is like the next level. Like, fake friends. They come up to you and they're trying to be like, oh my gosh, you're so pretty. Like the 10 second. And then they're just like, hey, you wanna be friends? Like, let's talk. And I mean, usually they're not too bad looking. And they're like, they're kind of cute, kind of nice. And you're just like, okay, bitch, here's my number. And you start talking to them. And then they're just like, hey, can I come over? And be like, hey, yo, it's cool. I'll talk to my mom, bitch. Yeah, let's go. And then they come over. You start talking. You do whatever you do. Usually it's like Netflix or playing some game or something. You got me fucked up. Ah. Sorry, I had a brain fart. And then later, it's like, hey, you look tense. You need a massage? Bitch, nah. And then it gets touchy and feely. And this is called a grooming pattern, whatever. And they just grooming you. And then they start making their way down your hips. Nah, okay. This is where you gotta cut it off. Because you're just like, okay, the massage was nice and all, but you need to stop. Like, no. I mean, usually this is after like a week or two of being friends. And then y'all, it usually ends up with the touchy-feely stuff. And then, boop, they're gone. No texts, no calls, no visits, no nothing. Usually they delete you off of whatever they found you on to. And if you're in high school, you see them in school and you're just like, bitch, I thought we was friends. And they just be like, do I know you? Bitch. Okay. Fuck fake friends. Bitch. Okay. Bitch, you got me fucked up. Jeez, you sexy as hell. Okay. And the last one that... I want to talk about, because... This one is the type of player that pisses me off so fucking bad. Like, so fucking bad. The worst of them all. The boy toy. Boy toy. You know, usually, that's the phrase that your friends call your boyfriend when they're being, like, silly. Like, oh my god, how's your boy toy? Bitch. Oh god, what's this? Bitch, you got me fucked up. Windows Defender, bitch. Bitch, you got me fucked up. Okay. So they start a relationship, right? They seem pretty chill. And then they'd be just like, yeah, I love you, presents and shit, walking together, whatever. Boyfriend material, you think. And then they'd be just like, hey, let's take this to the next level. And then like smoochy massage shit. But y'all been together for like a week or two, maybe a month. Start mentioning sex and shit. And then you're just like, hey, can I see your phone? I need to call my mama. Okay, hold on. Exits out of every single conversation with your girls. Here you go, babe. Okay, thank you. Ass wipe. And I mean, most girls wouldn't be concerned. But for some, it's a little suspicious. That's like one of the easiest warning signs. So, then y'all fuck. That's that. And then they stop texting you as often. Every other text. And then they stop for like a day or two. And then out of nowhere, they're just like, hey, sorry, we can't be together no more. You want to say that after we fucked? Nice. And the funny thing is, he'll act like he's cool and whatever when you're hurting. And then as soon as you brush him off and you look confident again, he's like, oh, I'm sorry, babe, let's go again. We're cool. We're cool? The fuck you get that from? The moral of the story? Don't be an asshole.
Thank you.
I just tatted on your bitch. Ugh. I need to chill. Just coming here with my real, just staying here with my real MVP. Bitch, you want me fucked up. So yes, I hate when I get fucking soot all over me. So comment what your experiences are, whatever. Comment what you want to hear me sing next or talk about next, because I promise you give me something to talk about and I'm like, okay, I'll talk about that. You will get me so damn hyped. I can get so many people hyped with just two words. Bitch, run. Everybody gets hyped on those when I say them. Bitch, run. Okay. But yeah, subscribe, like it, comment it, share it with your friends. Yeah, or don't. Fuck. I don't care. But yeah. For those people that think that this was about them being like, oh yeah, this is about me. She's trying to be a bitch about it. I just am so fucking done with trying to go out with people and be loyal and shit. And they're just like, no, I've been hurt too much. I can't trust you. Well, if people weren't being such fuckboys and players, then you wouldn't have to feel hurt. And I mean, this goes for girls and guys. Like, stop being assholes. Be good people. Or at least decent. You're not stupid, bitch. You know how to act in relationships. just stop hurting people. It's not cool. It doesn't make you cool that you broke somebody. Makes you a fucking asshole. Makes you the bitchiest bitch of them all. Pussy. Like, I'ma break her. I'ma think and I'ma make sure she's locked down to me. And then I'ma hurt her heart. And then she's never gonna go back to nobody. That's not fucking cool, man. You want her to be happy, you love her and shit. Even if you don't play her like that. I'm getting upset. But yeah. Stop hurting people. And you fuckboys and players, you know who you are. Because you do that shit on purpose. On purpose. What the fuck are you doing? This world has too much horribleness in it for people to be mean. Philosophy of a weird girl person thingy. Yay! Video's over now. Bye.